Hey guys, GPLS1 here, and in the last video I did the thank you for winning the giveaway, got the camera in the giveaway, and I wanted to do another quick video of me showing you that. Guess what? It has arrived. The MarkusPix box is awesome. There it is. Not going to show any of the labels, don't want to do that, but I'm going to go ahead and just open this cardboard box right now, and... because I don't want to show the address online. That's you don't do that, okay? So we're gonna open this up real quick. And I will switch cameras and I will actually open the camera itself on video. Got some bubble wrap. Nice packing. Oh, that's cool. Wow. Get into that. And here it is. Is the Cannon SX70 HS at my house from MarkusPix. Pretty awesome. And it also had a cleaning kit. Seven-piece digital care kit. That's kind of cool. I didn't know. I didn't expect that. That's kind of neat. I have some of this stuff. I do not have that lens blower, whatever you call that. But yeah, cool. Seven piece is in the box as well. So we'll get into that here in a minute. I'm gonna switch camera views and we'll open this up and we'll check it out. Okay guys, today we're gonna open up the Cannon PowerShot SX70 HS, the camera that we won from MarkusPix's YouTube channel. So let's go ahead and open this up right on top. Got a cool card here from MarkusPix. That's awesome. Create memories. Go check his channel out, guys. It's pretty good. I've learned a lot from that guy. And this is just the information. Here's your user manual, information about the camera, stuff like that. Here we go. Let's see. Here on the side, we get the black battery. I already knew it was going to be a black battery because I've been watching reviews of this. So there's our battery. And we get a neck strap. Every camera needs a good strap, right? There's that. And let's go ahead. This package quite well. What else do we have here? There's that. And here we go. The camera itself. The PowerShot SX70 HS bridge camera. Very nice. The one he used in his video, it has the flip out screen. For vlogging, whatnot. Does have a viewfinder. And the cool thing about it is you don't have to just use this for your zoom in and out. It has a rocker right here. So let's go ahead and pop the battery in. Let's see. You know what I noticed? It doesn't have a charger. We'll have to come up with a charger. We'll have to come up with a battery charger, looks like, which I probably have one. Come here. Well, that's awkward. That. Okay. Some powered on. And as you can see, there it is. All right, so let's using the side rocker right here on the side of the camera. And then you got your normal right here. Oh, it's a lot slower. Maybe that's for more precision. That's a lot slower when you use the side. Get a more precise zoom, maybe. Then you rock it over like this. Just stick, look at that. All right. It's kind of cool. Basically, it's your Canon camera. Just a bridge camera. So, yeah, very awesome. As you see, I'm using my SX30 to film this. And yeah, there it is. Pretty awesome. There we go. The PowerShot SX70 HS that I won from MarkusPix's giveaway. Thank you very much. All right, guys, so that was the unboxing of it, and I already, since I recorded that and now I'm recording this, I've ordered a battery charger, so I've got one on the way. Actually, I've got a battery charger and two extra batteries that are bigger than the battery that came with it, the stock battery, so that's pretty cool. So that'll be here tomorrow, actually. It said Amazon one day. It'll be here tomorrow. But awesome. So here's the camera again. Now remember, it's a bridge camera. You don't change lenses. This is just like a super zoom. I think he basically, it's just like a camcorder, basically, in a camera body. There it is. And it has all, it's basically your same Canon setup on the back, what we're all used to. Well, one thing I did notice is my SX30 that I use once in a while, it does not, when I don't know if that's a sensor in this thing or what, but when I have the screen open and I can see what I'm doing, and when I raise up to look in the viewfinder, it switches automatically. My older camera does not do that. That's kind of neat. I don't know if that's a feature on this or what. I haven't looked into it yet because I just got this. I'm not going to get too heavy into it because I already have a microphone ordered for it. And I have a pretty hefty decision to make because it doesn't have a shoe. I'm really shocked this newer camera doesn't have a shoe and the SX30 does. That's weird to me. Anyway, I have the stuff to put a shoe on top and I can do it very, very nice and neat. But do you really want to mess up a these go anywhere from $500 to $700. Do I want to do that? But also have a holder that I can put this in, and I can put the mic and stuff above it. So I'm probably going to do that. I just got a decision to make. But what if I do put a hot shoe there, it'll be permanent forever. Or not a hot shoe, a cold shoe. And it's just going to be for the microphone. I am going to use an external mic. I did buy one for it. And yeah, so let's talk about what else came with the package. This is the DigiNerds 7-piece digital care kit. It's just a bunch of cleaning supplies for your cameras. So let's open this up. Maybe. How am I going to open this? We got a... Wow, it's childproof, so I'm screwed. There it is. Okay, so what all comes inside this? Let's go over this real quick. So this is to blow dust off your lens. Pretty cool. I did not have this. That's kind of neat. A little lens cloth. You get a cool brush. Clean your lens with. Got a brush on one end, and it's got a like a foam rub with it, I guess, on the other. I think your lens would have to get pretty dirty to need that. That's cool. A small tripod. That's kind of cool. That probably will not support the SX70 HS, but it's a cool little tripod. I'll find a use for that somewhere. I got some Q-tips to clean the lenses with, and I'm not sure what this is. I really don't know what this is. I'm reading the back of this right now. Digital cleaning solution. That's this right here. Spray. Cleaning cloth, we got that. Tabletop tripod, we got that. I actually have a couple of these. Little cameras, these work pretty decent. Air blower, got that. Cleaning brush, we got that. 5 cotton swabs and a universal, oh, it's a screen protector. It's a universal screen protector. I could put that on the camera, okay, nice. That's a screen protector, I didn't know what that was. All right, so that's he threw that in the box. Awesome, thank you, I will use all this. Pretty cool. So there's the camera. There's the cleaning kit. I got the package. I'm not sure how to get this videos to him because he's kind of hard to get a hold of, but that's to be understandable. There it is. I turn it on, but I only got one battery worth right now. I don't have a charger. It'll be here tomorrow. But awesome. I am super excited. What's cool about it, it is an upgrade for me, so that's pretty awesome. Because with the SX30, this thing only shoots 1080. This thing will shoot 4K. So yeah, we're definitely stepping up. That's awesome. I actually shot that, turned on. Put that off. I filmed the unboxing with this actually, so. All right. Thank you very much, MarkusPix. Check out his channel. Awesome guy, does giveaways, learn lots of stuff to learn on that channel. So thanks for the cool gift. Awesome, I love it. I am gonna use this. It's gonna be fun to mess with. When I get everything on it, when I decide to do the hot shoot, or if I decide just to use the, I have a rig over here that I can just mount this in, and on top of it, it's like a handle, and I can put the microphone and a light. I won't have to, that's probably gonna be the way I go, because I have an issue with trying to permanently put something on top of here, and it's brand. This thing's basically new, and I don't want to mess this thing up. So we'll probably use the handle rig first, and as I get used to it, maybe, okay, I want the camera mount. You know, I want it on here. And basically, you'll just mount it right here on top of this, and it's just, it'll be there forever. The shoe will never come off when I'm done, so. I don't think I'm going to do that, though. I think I'm going to use the mount right now. But I did, like I said, I did buy the stuff to put the shoe on here. I'm shocked it doesn't have one. Maybe, I don't know why it wouldn't. It comes with a mic jack. Why wouldn't you put a shoe to put the mic on? Oh, no, I'm not complaining. I will solve this problem. I have, like I said, I've got a rig right here that I can put this in, and I can mount the stuff above it. So, whatever. It's going to work one way or the other. Thank you for the awesome giveaway. I got it in the mail today. And have a great day, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Real quick, one more quick thing. While I was editing this video, I heard the mail come. And I bought something. It's related to all this. The guy at MarkusPix's YouTube channel, Marcus, wrote and directed a movie. I'm not sure what year it came out. But I said, if you're going to give away a $500 to $700 camera, the least I can do is buy your DVD. There it is. Now, I bought it on Amazon, so I hope that money goes to him. I don't know. But I bought his movie. Yeah, to the ends of time. I'm going to watch this. Yeah, I just opened it out of the package. It's not even out of plastic yet, but I just got this. Thanks for the giveaway. I bought the DVD. Guys, check out the YouTube channel. I'm out of here. See you in the next one.